Tanooki!
Through the power of random, we have started our next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Also, we have some people from Chile and Argentina here. That's cool. We don't normally see those. So yeah, power of random is giving us GBA Mario Circuit. And I'm also going with a theme of Tanooki for the heck of it. Also, just because I felt like using the Tanooki bike. Not Tanooki bike, the Tanooki Jeep. Because why not? This felt like fun. Okay, let's see here. Running near the back of the pack right now, but Mushroom can help me with that! No! Mushroom could help me with that. But unfortunately, it was not enough. Okay, well, at least we got someone there. Okay, go around this turn here. Mushroom that corner, and... Oh yeah, got an item, okay, let's see. Don't have the best of speed stats, but whatever, I'm having fun, right? Okay, let's see. Mushroom around this corner. Get a backup item. Mushroom across here. And of course, mushroom through here. Okay, fourth place. Third place! Triple shells. Oh jeez. Fourth place, someone caught up. People are slowly catching up here. Very easily catching up, actually. Okay, let's see. Sacrificing the shells for mushrooms, because I need mushrooms. Mushrooms are always good. And with mushrooms, I can't quite catch up, but I can take third. We can not be like that poor inkling back there. That is definitely in last. But third out of 11th, that's a pretty good way to start off. Nice. On to the next now. And now, time for the main attraction itself. Mario Circuit. The one shaped like an 8 to promote Mario Kart 8 and its wonderful core... crazy anti-gravity feature, and that inkling's in a submarine, and Wario's riding a Wiggler. Both of them have the Wario, so I didn't get the proper boost. Whoops. I was too distracted by the other characters and cards they were using. Oh well. Let's see. Okay, I gotta get Mushroom. Let's see, we can go and... Okay, let's see, what else are we getting here? Let everyone else take themselves out at first before using the mushroom to get up to third place. Shell to defend ourselves. Okay, lost that shell, but got another shell, so all's good. All's good. Now let's see here. Back to the start. Oh, jeez. Oh, no! Lightning. Trying to dodge the fireballs, though I wasn't really having to try. It was. Just dodging. Hey, I got my shell back briefly. Like, what? Oh, I didn't even see the fireballs. I'm down to 8th. Well, it's only lap 2 and near the start of it, so... Someone grabbed the double item block, unfortunately. Oh, I did get triple mushrooms, though. Oh, no! Okay, fine. Second to last. Time to not waste the items and... Oh, dear. Everyone else, take each other out now. I command it on the name of Tanooki Mario. You all know you love Tanooki Mario. That's why they brought the power back, because everyone wanted it. Okay, this is actually not good. Seriously, everyone, take each other out. Take each other out now. I command it. Yes, yes. That banana peel. That person that hit the banana peel. I want more people like that. I want a lot more people like it. I want more than just a single mushroom. Okay, let's see. Okay, stay calm, stay calm. Yes, 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 no, 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 no. And fifth it'll have to be. About middle of the pack now. Could have done better, but could have done worse. I'll take it. Oh, wonderful. Oh, dry dunes. Oh, one of my least favorite courses here. Oh, let's do this. Okay. Let's see, just gotta stay on the course here and not get destroyed. We have helpful toads. I can also shortcut this a little bit. Get into an early lead. Only second place now. Great! Two items, got a banana peel to help me out here. Be a joke about that banana peel placement. Have a couple red shells now, but they have a banana peel and a boomerang. So one can pierce my shell protection, and the other one can protect themselves unless I double red shell them. But I'm not going to do that right at the moment. Not with the Inkling Girl right on my back here. Hey, look what showed up anyways. Also, that red shell was needed for protection. Oh no. Put me on the wrong side too, darn it. I so screwed that up. Hey, knocked them out of the... Oh, darn it, didn't knock them out of the sky. But I did knock them down, at least. Oh! I've been burned. Someone once roast Tanooki, huh? Oh, so I'm not quite sure what all happened. I just saw a lot of items coming towards me. Yes, yes, yes. Take out first place. Take out first place. Yes, yes, keep doing that so I can then take out you and claim first place for my own. Oh, I can just get in first place anyways. The blue shell's coming! No! No! Goodbye. But you had the mushroom, so you're probably going to mushroom anyways. And I managed to take force! Okay. Dang. I'll take it. I'll definitely take it. Sweet. I managed to overcome all the difficulties. There, sweet. Good game, everyone. Good couple games, actually. And the power of random yet again, and we get GBA Cheeseland. Random seems to like the Game Boy Advance tonight, doesn't it? Here we go, not the biggest. I love cheese. I love cheese. Cheese is delicious. If I could be the king of cheese, I would, but unfortunately, I'm already tied up being the king of pasta. But Cheeseland, not a course I'm overly fond of. I mean, it has some really good shortcuts here, but the random dips in the road here to try to emulate the cheese can really throw you off at times here. Like, you'll be trying to go along and you accidentally do a drift. That was really weird. It felt like something jumped onto my bed there. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to... Whoops. That was a mistake. But no, I'm alone in my room, but it just kind of felt like something jumped onto my bed there briefly. Brownie, is that you? I know my house is haunted by the ghost of my old dog, Brownie. I mean, she's been gone for like 7 years now or so. Ouch! But I do know I've heard her a few times, seen her once. Anyways, I'm down to 7th. Oh, jeez, that is ow, ow, ow. That sucks. No, screw you, banana. You've done nothing good for I hate Cheeseland. Okay. Last lap. And this is my usual cheese and itself. I don't know, this cheese is like, oh, maybe he says it's Swiss cheese. And I don't really like Swiss cheese. It's like one of the few cheeses I would not eat. It just tastes so bad. Oh, boo, why'd you have to steal my mushroom? I was going to use that, Seo. For this, of course. But I was going to use it for the second glidal pad, the second mushroom I had. But I managed to recover some. Actually, not really. I managed to only get down to six, because... up to six, because other people... if only I had a second mushroom! Yeah, that would have been nice, but thank you, Boo. Better luck next time. Hey, how appropriate, given what happened in the last race. Trysted Mansion. Anyways, this will be the last race for tonight. Oh, today. I don't know when you're watching this. It could be in the morning. So this will just be the last race for the episode, anyways. We have... Twisted Mansion. I don't keep thinking you can do a trick off of that. Anyways, I get a shell. Oh, and I hit King Boo right behind me. I hit King Boo! He's probably gonna go and try to cast a course on me and trap me in another painting. I mean, he's only done that twice now in both Luigi Mansion's games, and... that was kind of weird there with the camera. Anyways, I managed to get up to second somehow without a single item helping me. And the items are trying to... oh, nope, they got me. Darn, I'm down to fourth. Fifth. Sixth. Stop going down, numbers. Start going back up. Yes, that's better. Fifth. And... the king? You all saw that, right? We have Elvis with us. Well, I mean, he is dead, so I guess he would be hanging out with the ghost. That did, I tried to do a trick that did not work out. However, someone's trying to burn this whole place down, and it took out a few other racers here. Yay, I got some of the green shells. Oh, who did that? Got me down to freaking... oh, blue shell! Okay, here I am in 10th. Hey, thank you someone else for hitting that banana I was about to go crashing into. Okay, give it a moment, give it a moment. Oh, how come whenever it is I try to go and hold on to an item for the right moment, it ends up making me suffer? Okay. Here. I can get up to 5th, 4th, even better. Have one mushroom and a red shell. Mushroom for here and the red shell for when I screw up. And they have protection, darn it. And I'm gonna have to go for the single item block. Will I be able to pull this off at the very last moment here? And that was 7th, yeah. That was risky and it didn't really pay off, unfortunately. Middle of the pack there, yeah. Not my best performance in the last two races, that's for sure. Good game to everyone for... doing a good job against me and just in general. I had fun though, I had fun. So yeah, anyways, this is Godablaze. I hope you enjoyed the themed cards I had today, and I will see you all next time. So long, everyone.